Kingstown School Committee held a Zoom meeting today, voting against full distance learning 5-1. School officials also tossing out a plan to temporarily merge elementary school students. This comes after families rallied against the decision earlier this week. Over 500 participants joined today's Zoom meeting from home.